sleep machine. Fun with the sleep machine, I should say. Love to kind of be a clone. Zelda's on the Triforce. And Meredith for a splash to the outside. And in all this, somewhere in all this confusion, Zelda, boom! Lowered the boom with a $40 bank with the terrible blight. Meredith was never able to recover from that.
DFS, the women's champion and Zelda are moving on in the tournament. They'll be in the semifinals.
Zelda thought obviously disappointed, not exactly the kind of momentum she was looking for heading into Forsaken.
Indeed. This definitely kind of momentum Samus was looking for.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll take you back to the season premiere of CCL and Runaway. It's the Grand Alexander!
Oh, there's the franchise.
Aaron Alexander came out of nowhere with a sneak attack.
Aaron Alexander!
He came with a preemptive sneak and it gave him a free turn. Just got blown up by a rocket launcher.
Oh my... Armageddon is right back up.
And he looks very, very pissed off.
Oh, look at Aaron.
DDT on the chin.
DDT!
Dude, this guy's got to be ringing after that one.
Armageddon just got back up.
Yes, he is.
Oh, this is not going to be pretty.
Never mind.
Armageddon should have left after that, if he'd been smart.
I think the hatred between these two.
Big dummy. DDT for your trouble.
It's gonna take blow by friends.
Oh my god!
Not good here. It's become one of the personal rivalries in CAW Champions League history.
Yes, it has. These two guys hate each other with a passion.
And the hatred continues on Adrenaline Episode 37.
Look out, look out, look out!
Oh, here we go! It was about this time.
Yeah, he had enough, and he finally decided that this shit had to end.
The funny thing standing match. Aaron Alexander showed up, but Armageddon didn't.
Yeah, it was fishy at best. What?
You gotta be kidding.
Oh shit. Oh, come on now.
One person in particular
is
not
finding Tommy Kazarian. Yeah, he thought it was Mary Sue.
Yeah, Alexander is wondering what's going on here. And we got an impromptu match with Aaron Alexander and Tommy Kazarian. Very competitive match. Wow!
It was a very franchise match that had no honor for a reason. This was, and he's proving it right now.
Oh, low by.
Oh, this is about to be the end game here.
A kill shot. This could be a wrap for Tommy Kazarian.
Dumped him right on his neck.
That would be it for Tommy. He put up a valiant fight, but
the question is, the Brandon Day was so short that he had won the number one contender spot.
That wasn't for the boss and the other fan.
First Wonder Woman walks in the shot, now he's getting a, I was getting a text message or something. And it turned
out, oh my god!
Oh my god! Armageddon's here!
His destination is Aaron Alexander's ass!
Oh my god!
Oh, he's in the chair!
Won the steel chair, and he made the referee count the 10. Broken neck is a miracle.
Broken neck, concussion, nothing.
Out. And that was definitely a devastating blow to Aaron Alexander's confidence.
Could that be Aaron Alexander's future? On April 7th. Oh, but no, it didn't stop there, ladies and gentlemen.
Armageddon.
Day 6 of March Madness on March 30th.
The last man standing.
Armageddon came out to talk about that last man standing match.
And then he let everybody know that he was going to be the last man standing.
In Philadelphia.
But he would have company.
Will be,
as has been the case so many times,
on the career of a man.
And look at
left
him,
side
look
of the screen
was
Aaron
Alexander. Aaron Alexander, the franchise!
Oh, you had a feeling this was going to happen. The franchise started. It was time to get some payback from
that he took.
Remember the last time these two were in the ring together?
And
Armageddon dropped him on his neck with the End of Days on a chair and had the run!
And Aaron Alexander just climbed down the stairs. Armageddon down the stairs. And guess what? He made the referee count.
That was fair play.
Oh my God, Armageddon right back. There's been a common problem in this,
rivalry.
Aaron Alexander's had trouble keeping Armageddon down. A 7-foot weapon of mass destruction.
But find a way to keep him down. That is 370 pounds that he dropped.
The rub out. We thought for sure that Armageddon would be out for a count. Finally, this wasn't an official match. Aaron Alexander made the referee count to make sure that Armageddon felt what Aaron Alexander felt.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you
got Armageddon got right back up.
Yeah, man.
Refusing to stay down.
Aaron Alexander is having trouble keeping this man down now.
Yeah, he refused to stay down, but
what kind of
another spear. Alexander was determined.
And remember what's at stake between these two men on April 7th. The winner gets a shot at the world title on Adrenaline Episode 40.
So they're going to do everything in their power to knock each other the hell out. Like that.
Chair to face. Still chair to the face, and then the kill shot once again.
I think it's about to be end game here.
The kill shot right on his head.
Yeah, at this point, I kind of thought, Armageddon thing that right back up to him a few weeks ago.
No one has gotten up from the kill shot, but
he did, and no one is. He does that on April 7th. We're looking at the next level of contender for the world title.
Could that be the scene? Could that be the scene of Philadelphia? Oh boy, I cannot wait for this. Last Man Standing, Aaron Alexander versus Armageddon to determine the number one contender for the CCL World Heavyweight Championship.
Somebody's gonna die.
Ladies and gentlemen, we come to our main event of the first episode of Pulse. On the other side of the break, a rematch for March Madness. Matt Phoenix takes on Vance.
Sometimes peaking light. Ground yourselves in lakes of volume. Drown yourselves in the sound. Turn it up to match your voyage. Chance restricting. Lemon takes you on a ride. The ride of your life. Yeah, I wanna.
Now, as the owner of the Urban Wrestling Association, I've been constantly asked over for years, what does UW mean to me? Well, you know what? I can sum this up easily. You see, imagine the UWA as a huge-ass cement mixer. And let's say we put in all these other generic colleagues that have been around longer than we have, you put them in our cement mixer, and then this happens.
Time alone with my own thoughts.